Hi there, this is Ross at Woodfire Power, and this is an update on the personal media system. Everything's going great. It's now March 12th, Tuesday, and 6 days ago I spread all of these out because they were bumping into each other, and now they've all grown back up again and are bumping into each other again, getting close to ready to eat them. The kale is very tall. Hopefully I'm pointing the camera right. I'm not sure if I am. And the different plants are coming in, and this has been feeding lettuce to two people. Here's some beets, and we're going to run a little experiment in the gravel here on growing some carrots. So if you want to see more videos like this and see the construction of a very much larger farm, then please go to your Google search bar and type in Grass Valley Aquaponics Kickstarter, and that should take you directly to our just launched yesterday Kickstarter project. And you can read up on what the project is all about, but I think it's a really good deal. So the sets of plans you can get for $49 will show you how to build all of this in step-by-step instructions so that you can have all the food you can eat growing right in your own backyard. And none of it with poisons like herbicides, pesticides, or GMOs. Have a great week.